Doc. Thanks.
Dr. Brown, I brought this note back from the future, and now it's erased.
Of course it's erased!
But what does that mean?
It means your future hasn't been written yet. No one's has. Your future is whatever you make it. So make it a good one. Both of you.
Customers have come to expect service that literally blows them away. We strive not just to provide service that is ordinary, but truly extraordinary. We recognize that when we represent a manufacturer to our customers, that essentially represents who we are. So it's absolutely imperative that we only select top shelf vendors, the best of breed in the market, and that's who we align with, whether it's the products that we're delivering to our customers or the products that we use to deliver the services and goods that our customers require. We replenish our inventory in many different ways. One of the ways is that we work with our existing customers as we sell them new systems to purchase their old equipment.
You're unbelievable.
Yeah. You know what? I like the players. No diggity, no doubt. Play on, play out.
We have outstanding technical support here at Optus. We have technicians that are knowledgeable on a variety of systems. They can help you when you call in and talk to you over the phone, helping you with your problems. We have computers that we can log into your systems and help you with remote programming of your systems. We even have technicians that will come to your site to help fix any problems you may have.
Reassembly and mandatory glue downs, different types of manufacturing processes there.
I'm too sexy for my shirt, too sexy for my shirt, so sexy it hurts. And I'm too sexy for Milan, too sexy for Milan, New York and Japan.
Para dar la alegría y cosa buena, dale a tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena, Macarena.
Live in effect, and I don't waste time on the mic with a dope rhyme. Jump to the rhythm, jump, jump to the rhythm, jump. And I'm here to combine beats and lyrics to make you shake your pants. Take a chance, come on and dance. Guys, grab a girl, don't wait, make a twirl. It's your world and I'm just a squirrel, trying to get a nut to move your butt to the dance floor. So yo, what's up? Hands in the air, come on, say yeah. Everybody over here, everybody over there. The crowd is live and I will fool this fool. Party people in the house.
The reason I breathe is you.
Congratulations, Mark, on 25 years of great business success. When you started your company 25 years ago in our basement in St. Louis, we never dreamed that Matrix would grow into what Optus is today. I'm so very proud of all that you have accomplished, and I'm very proud of what you have become.
Mark Duckworth. Doesn't ring a bell.
I've been very blessed, and I'm lucky to have the position that I have here with Optus. And I can remember 15 plus years ago, I met Mark and a couple of other people at Cracker Barrel, and it was kind of the first interview. And I came in, it was on a Saturday morning. I was all dressed up, looking dapper, as only I can do. Mark and the other two guys walk in shorts and t-shirt. And I thought, okay, I think I'm going to like working here. Very thankful that Mark gave me the opportunity to come work here, and 15 years worth of good stuff. Mark, congratulations on 25 years.
Mark, I'd like to say congratulations on 25 years of business. That's a phenomenal accomplishment. It's a great company you've built. I'm privileged to be a part of it. You know, it's been 11 years since I've been here now, and I remember back to when we were talking about me coming here, and it was in the process of Corbin being born, so that was a, you know, that was an interesting time for you, I'm sure. But it's been a great move for me. I've enjoyed working for the company. I've very much enjoyed getting to know you and your family, and I appreciate every opportunity that you've given me. And I wish you and I wish the company nothing but success going forward. Go Optus.
Mark, congratulations on 25 years in business. Staying relevant in the technology sector for that long is quite a feat. Even harder to believe we've known each other for almost half that time. Thank you for bringing me into the Optus family. Congratulations again.
Is he a new employee? Because I know we had some new hires. Just not coming through.
Hey, Mark, just wanted to wish you congratulations on your 25th anniversary. I hope you have another successful 25 years as a young entrepreneur. You've done an outstanding job, and just hope that things continue to go well. Enjoy working here, and wish you the best.
Mark, I just wanted to say congratulations on 25 years. It's an amazing accomplishment that you know, can't be overstated, and you've had quite an impact on your community, quite an impact on all the families here, and I know you've had that on mine. Appreciate you investing in me 4 years ago and letting me be part of the team, bringing some work-life balance back to me and my family. Look forward to a long career, and hopefully it'll be 25 more.
What's his role here?
Yeah, he's the CEO of the company.
Oh.
Hey, Mark, congratulations on 25 years. Glad to be a part of a company that can last that long. That's a huge accomplishment and achievement. And looking forward to many, many more years.
I think before we were even called Optus, when we were called Matrix, I was sending a card around for one of our coworkers to be signed. And I'd asked Mark Duckworth if he had signed our card. And he said, Karen, don't you know my signature? And I said, no, Mark. He said, well, who signs your paycheck? And I said, Eva. Ever the gentleman, Mark took the card, showed me his signature, and gave it back to me. Here we are, Mark, 25 years later. Congratulations.
I actually met him once when I first hired in, and I wasn't impressed. I really enjoyed working here. I enjoyed the relationships I have. I enjoyed the friendships that I have here, and I just enjoyed the work atmosphere. When you can enjoy working, that makes it easier to get up in the morning to do your job. Congratulations on 25 years, Mark. That's a great accomplishment. I've really enjoyed working here, and thanks for everything that you do for all of us.
25 years is such an accomplishment. Mark, I know it couldn't have been easy 25 years ago. You had to be pretty brave to start a business like this, but through it all, you've come through it with us, and we're so proud of your accomplishment. And from all of the employees, thank you for taking the time to make this a best place to work. We work hard, but we get to play hard, too, and that makes all the difference. Happy birthday, Austin.
Just kidding, Mark. It's been a great 18 years worked here. Appreciate you keeping me around. It's probably a few times when you'd like to have gotten rid of me and run me off, but I try not to be too big of a pain in the butt, but I wouldn't think of working anywhere else but Optus.